Can you guys now demonstrate as well the secret chicken club handshake? The tongue was a nice added effect. You did it! Do you think the electric eggs are going to win this race?
Yes!
Okay, Zane has his very well trained over there. And now we have...
Me too! I think my arms is laying out.
Sinjin has... what's his name? Wrecking Egg.
Wrecking Egg!
Completely subdued.
Okay, now
back into the wild jungle. Have you noticed that chickens, actually, their feet kind of look like dinosaurs? They
yeah,
have...
they're related to the Velociraptor.
Because they are related to reptiles back in the day. They walk a little bit like dinosaurs walked as well. Tell me, Sinjin, is your chicken, the exploding egg, going to win?
Win? Yes. Yes, it is.
I thought we were wrecking egg.
There's no doubt.
We're wrecking egg.
No doubt.
We're wrecking egg.
Oh, we're wrecking egg, but there's no doubt that our chicken is not going to win.
You mean,
Okay, can we cut that out?
It's gonna win.
Understand my ups and downs. There you were, with sweet love and devotion, deeply touching my emotion. I want to stop. Thank you, baby. I want to stop. And thank you, baby. Yes, I do.
How sweet it is to be loved by you.
Feels so fine.
How sweet.
reluctantly crouched at the starting line. Engines pumping and thumping in time. The green light flashes, the flags go up. Churning and burning, they yearn for the cup. They deftly maneuver and muscle for rank.
Three, two, one, go!
Reckless and wild, they pour through the turns. Their prowess is potent and secretly stern.
Okay.
As they speed through the finish, the flags go down. The fans get up and they get out of town. The arena is empty, except for one man still driving and striving as fast as he can. The sun has gone down.
Wait, that's
and
not the correct finish line, you
and
guys!
And on goes somebody left with the cup. But he's driving and striving and hugging the turns and thinking of someone for whom he still burns. He's going the distance. He's going for speed. She's all alone in a time of need. Because he's racing and pacing and plotting the course. He's fighting and biting and riding on his horse. He's going the distance. Flashbulbs, no wine. He's haunted by something he cannot define. Bowel-shaking earthquakes of doubt and remorse assail him, impale him with monster truck force. In his mind, he's still driving, still making the grade. She's hoping in time that her memories will fade. Cause he's racing and pacing and plotting the course. He's fighting and fighting and riding on his horse. The sun is going down and the moon will come up. And long ago, somebody left with the cup. But he's striving and driving and hugging the turns and thinking of someone for whom he still
Chickens!
She's not standing on the...